Hello, hello. We are at the mobile studio of AVIT channel, usually on YouTube, but this time at Pro AV Competence Days in Krakow. And my guest is...
I'm Ignacio from WyreStorm, and I'm the sales manager for Europe.
Ignacio, what is the position of WyreStorm Solutions in the industry?
So WyreStorm is a manufacturer that is doing basically video distribution. Now in Poland, we are working together with our distributor Exertis, and we are very focused on solutions for meeting rooms, auditoriums, and any kind of application for corporate education market. So we want to be really in that position that people, when they have a classroom application, they have an auditorium in a university, they can come to us because we can deliver a complete solution. So we not only deliver video solutions, but also we add control and we add now audio, like microphone, DSPs. But the good thing is that we can deliver 100% solution based on our products. So that will make very easy to deliver and offer a solution in this market.
So the audio, video and control are available at one brand.
Yeah, exactly. The good thing is that instead of maybe look for different brands to deliver a complete solution, you can come to us and we can deliver fully solution covering all those needs in a very easy way, plug and play solutions.
This is important because you are the new brand here in Poland.
I mean, we are not really new, but I'm new, that's true. And it is my first time in this
show.
So it's true, I'm new, let's say. I'm part of WyreStorm. But we have been many other years here together with Exertis. The point is that we are new, we are demonstrating that we have interest in the Polish market, because now we are two people from WyreStorm here today, tomorrow. So that means that we are giving very important to this market. So yeah, we want to give more visibility to this market and increase, of course, the business with our solutions.
You start in the new way, new brand in Poland. The offer is very new for the Polish customers. And what does it mean? Which new products do you have?
We are delivering now different solutions. I have here one design, but basically one of the important solutions we have is a all-in-one solution that you can switch USB signals, HDMI, you can switch the cameras, the microphones, everything through cables, but also with our dongle directly, so you can present wirelessly, and you can also do a Teams or a video conference wireless. So this product is shown there in our booth. But also we have a very nice new camera that is doing the tracking with the audio on the front panel and a small camera. So all together is capable of, you know, selecting the right person during the conference call. The other thing that we have, I will switch this a little bit more to show more things.
That's sweet.
But there is a very special product called CAM0402 NDI Bridge. And this is a very unique solution because in many applications nowadays, you need one, two, or three cameras to do a Teams, a conference call, or to an event, a meeting room. And then we have developed this product that basically is capable of receiving NDI cameras, is capable of receiving USB cameras and also HDMI cameras at the same time. And then you can deliver a complete multi-view of those cameras, or only one camera at a time, during your Teams call. Because the user, your laptop, will see as only one device at that moment. That is sometimes a limitation, and is something require universities where they want one camera for the students, the other one for the teacher. And you want to use them during our conference call. So we can make it real with this new device. And there's a lot of expectation because we don't find really a direct competition about this new product.
this smart solution is so magnificent.
Yeah, it's again, I think we will make a lot of noise with this product in the market already, not even in here in Poland, but also in other countries. They are already testing because it's quite new, and it's going to be a very very important for us to promote everywhere.
All those products which you mentioned, are available at Exertis with the Exertis distributor.
Exactly. So even though we are always behind our distributors, so we support also directly if needed, you always can find our products through Exertis. So if you want a quote, if you want to test something, you call them, and of course they will provide to you the products. They have a very high tech knowledge. These guys, they really know our product very well. So the difference is that even though they can support directly to you in your native language, we are always behind them. And sometimes I have been visiting customers together to really provide the best support and service. So no problem, just call Exertis guys here in Poland, Boguslas, and it will be easy for you.
We know him, we know,
you know
Bogus.
Him? Okay.
Hello, Bogus, if you are listening to us, perhaps he is not here today.
He is behind. Bogus, Michael, Arthur, the three guys, they are behind over there.
Okay, and those products are new, especially here in Poland, but could you tell anything more about your new office and the new showroom?
Yeah, so thanks to come up with this last news. But yeah, we see that we need something else. And this is to have more visibility in Europe. And finally, we are going to have a new office in the Netherlands. That office is going to provide trainings. It's going to be also a showroom. So we are going to have the possibility to show this kind of new products there. We are going to train people as well in different languages. So it's going to be a really important step forward to give a better message to the market, and also to support through trainings in many different languages for many different European countries.
Something like a hub.
Yeah, but even there's going to be even close relationship with other manufacturers, because as we are a video distribution company, we also need other manufacturers to join us and complete some solutions. So it's going to be a very nice place, easy to travel from here and from other cities. So I think it's going to be a very nice opportunity to discover WyreStorm.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
My guest was Ignacio.
Yes.
And see you again.